Hi, my name is Chris West, and this course is going to be about search engine optimization basics. It's designed for anybody that may have had an idea of what SEO is or have heard of internet marketing, but they just don't know how they can get started. Maybe they don't know if they should hire somebody or if they can do it on their own time. So this course is going to go over what all that means and how it can be beneficial to your company or your personal brand. A little bit of background information myself is I've worked at Google and other corporations where I've trained hundreds of businesses across the US on how to utilize all these free tools online for their benefit, using social media tools as well as SEO tools to increase their rankings. So let's go over a little bit about what we're going to be talking about. One, we're going to be talking about what is SEO, how much does it cost, and who can do it, and if you should hire somebody. Two, we're going to talk about keywords. How many keyword phrases do you want to use, as well as what keyword phrases are people actually searching for? That's really important because you can have everything going on. You think that you have the keywords in mind, but if people aren't searching for it, it's not going to do much benefit. Three, how to utilize those keywords throughout all your online marketing, throughout your content, as well as throughout your newsletters, throughout the web. All right, from there, we're going to go on to link building. How do you utilize links for your benefit? What is a link? Where do you put these links on the web? And how to create better links for your traffic. From there, we're going to think about how to integrate everything within social media. Because I'm sure most of y'all have a Facebook page, maybe a Google Plus page or LinkedIn. So how to integrate SEO with all those other platforms. So by the end of the presentation, you're also going to learn how to utilize tools that can help you out in this process. So you don't have to do all the work, the tactical work yourself. You're going to have tools that can help you find out how you rank right now on the search engines as well. So by the end of the presentation, you're going to be armed with all the tools and tricks that larger corporations and even smaller businesses know right now that are helping them get started online. Not only that, but you're going to be able to use these tools within the next week or so. That's how simple these tools are. So stay tuned. Thanks for joining this course, and I hope you have a great time.